saw the strangest thing on the evening news. A man who wasn't sad at all by what's going on. And even though I'm trying to smile, with everything I've seen, it could take a
true, we've lost.